And for those individuals who are sensitive to the thermal reaction of gel, do not just wail it inside the light and pray to God it's not going to burn. The reason why it gets hot is because gel cures like that. So if you keep it outside of the light for about 30 to 40 seconds, then when you go inside, they're not going to feel anything.